Welcome to Tirana. Lots of books here in Tirana City Center. Another wonderful day, sunny as usual. Have it any rain in Albania? No, it has never been raining here since we're here for 2 weeks. So beautiful park here in the city center. This is the Taiwan complex. But what does it have to do with Taiwan? Probably nothing. They don't even have Taiwanese food. It's a very beautiful church. Probably Orthodox. Oh. With every single painting. Now he's finished. Interesting statue here of the central square in Tirana. So how you like Tirana so far?
It's good, I like it.
Because it's pretty. It's a nice statue of some dodo birds or what it is.
Breakfast is served. It's very tasty, your crepe. Maybe we should change. Half. No.
Very strange to put the lemon, including the peel, on the sandwich. It tastes very strong.
Looks like the old currency here. Or what is this? Romanian money? Or this currency? Very interesting. Coins. Whoa. 1901. I don't know if anything valuable is in here. This is like a very special market with remote controls and everything you need. Just in the city center. So you can find all kinds of stuff here. Very fresh tobacco. First with wine, raki, and honey. Yeah, it's really hot here.
Yeah, in the central square. It's a very beautiful city.
This is the National Museum, Mother Teresa, the most famous person from Albania. Oh, it's a very big museum, on 3 floors, and it costs $3. Oh, now we're here at the little lake park of Tirana. Beautiful stairs, and there's an amusement park. And here we are. Beautiful. Yes.
So that lake is called Lekeni and is located in, yeah, not in the center, but very close to Tirana city. And therefore you found so many people there strolling around, especially now in summer, a beautiful weather, enjoying breathe and the animals, the ducks residing on the seaside. It is an artificial lake, but it's still very beautiful.
Want to continue? Like,
yes. Oh, yes, exotic Albanian ducks. They look like they wear masks. That's so cool. I don't know.
Maybe because it gets dry, because it's itchy?
Maybe. It's so cold here, be careful. 1.5 liter, remember? You always forget that, huh? Here is the Tirana Luna Park. They also call it the Disneyland of Albania. Look at this beautiful painting. It's better than the original. Yes. Ooh la la. Ay ay ay.
I hit him for the record.
Just because he's not blonde. Wow. The smallest roller coaster ever. So here we are in Durres. Or Duras, how to pronounce it. Or Durres. And here, by the way, is also the famous castle, which is also one of the main attractions of the town. And we're gonna take another round and a roundabout just to make sure we have everything seen clear carefully.
I'm getting dizzy.
And we go straight. You put the windmill design here. All of these concrete blocks made it look beautiful. Oh, that seems to be a very beautiful beach. We have a bar. But there's too much seaweed. Oh, unfortunately, it is expensive here. 2,000 lek. No way. Oh, so cool. Sunset soon. Here, this wonderful beach. I really enjoy this area. It's so calm. We're all alone. And nobody else.
Durres is only 1 hour away by car from Tirana and lets you enjoy the beauty of the Adriatic Sea.
There's a beautiful mosque. Wow. Well, let's check out the Bunkard. Wow. It's a really long tunnel. Oh, Franziska is staying home today because she's not feeling so well. So I decided to go on myself to this Bunkard Museum, as it was rated number one in TripAdvisor. Although I'm not sure what to expect here. But yeah, let's see. Let's find out. So here we are. Thank you. So, it's $5 a ticket. Let's see if it's worth it. So, here's the entrance. Ooh. Well, it's very safe in terms of radiation. Oh, these guys are creepy.
This so-called Bunk Art Museum is the number one attraction in Tirana, according to TripAdvisor. And I must agree, it was worth the visit. Even though it is not located in the city center, it can take you about an hour by bus or about 20 to 25 minutes by car to visit this interesting piece of art. The entrance is $5 and I found it totally worth it, especially because I was the only tourist at that time. So I could experience the true bunker, deserted loneliness, no phone signal experience. And not even Franziska was there, so in fact, I was a bit scared by myself.
It's a real bunker experience because it's totally empty. Nobody's here, not even in the shops. So that's it. But there's another bunker in the downtown. But I probably won't go there. They requested me to get apple pie, but they haven't had it, so I bought some other stuff. Hopefully she will be happy.
Wow. Er hat ein Papier an seiner Hand, richtig?
So there's a traditional Albanian dish. I think it's bread with tzatziki. Could be Greek as well. Yeah, and here's a dessert he also brought us.
It looks very sweet. These are Albanian pumpkins.
It's a very beautiful area here. Like it, they have grapes. What kind of bird is that? So beautiful landscape here in the Albanian mountains. This is just next to Tirana. Really close, you can escape the big city heat and see the cows. It's like in Switzerland.
That's a very beautiful mosque here. Together with this super old car, which probably can't even drive anymore. Just inside the mountains.
Really lovely mountain villages, but the roads are really bad.
So this is the countryside near Tirana, next to the Daishti Mountain National Park. And it was very interesting to just drive around and see how the people lived there, how old the houses and cars were. But generally we got lost by the car, and later on the Daishti Mountain was so much greener, was great for hiking and also offers a great view on Tirana city.
The restaurant with a nice view. It goes all the way to Tirana. The longest teleferikus. So beautiful here. Even a bunker minigolf. Really cool. This is the national park just on top of the teleferico. Forgot the name. Haku Kombata Mali Adajit. Dajit. I don't even know how to pronounce it. So here you can shoot the balloons. It looks very fun. Let's see how much it costs. $10 to shoot the bottles with a machine gun, or $5 to shoot the balloons. Or $2 to shoot the arrows for horse riding in the adventure park. Shit, that's tough to see, to hike. So that's where we are. Nah, it's difficult. Dead frog. Oh, it's very big, dead frog. So this is our wonderful airport hotel. I mean, I haven't stayed in airport hotels for many years. And I never stayed in the airport hotel where you can see the runway. Which is so cool. Because our flight is tomorrow, very early, at 6 a.m. There you can see, Wizz Air, straight to Dortmund.
Ah, that's a cool plane.
Dinner at the airport restaurant.